All right, what's up? It's Trey Little, and I am about to do another reaction. I am actually addicted to these reaction videos because they are doing so well on my channel. Like, oh my gosh, I am so overwhelmed. Also, if you haven't heard, my EP comes out June 7th. Pre-order that in my description. Please do that. Make sure you subscribe, and I'm not going to talk too much because we're going to get right into it. And yes, I'm going to give y'all what y'all came for. This is my reaction to Lil Nas, Billy Ray Cyrus, Old Town Road. I don't have a cowboy hat, unfortunately, but I'm going to do what I can. First time watching it. Let's get it. Old Town Road.
Boss, I'm flabbergasted. Why we stop?
They got my mans in here. I heard that he was in here. He is actually from Detroit, and I'm from Detroit. So shout out to Haha Davis. I'm honestly excited about this low key because Haha Davis is from Detroit. Let's get it. That's a Detroit sign, by the way.
When you see a black
Chris
man on a
wait,
horse
Rock,
going that
bad.
Fast, you just gotta let him fly.
You right. That's a horse horse.
That is a horse horse.
Horse horse.
Daddy?
She looks familiar. Who is that girl?
Whew. That was rough.
Billy Ray Cyrus.
That should be fine. We'll settle in here for the night.
I don't know, man.
How the Montana doing, by the way? Yo, I am so excited for this video. Low key, no cap. I'm not trying to be weird or geeky. But yo, I'm genuinely excited about this, though. For real, for real.
And last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming to outsiders.
Yeah. You're with me this time. Boy. Everything's gonna be all right.
Hey, watch your back, cut. Go grab the strap. Go grab the key. Okay, he in the hood. There we go. This is hilarious, by the way. They went from the country to the hood. Okay, let's see where they're going with this. It makes sense. You know what? Billy Ray Cyrus and Lil Nas. Streets, country. I just got that.
Mama.
My bro looking like that. I can't say he looking creepy, I guess, because people got offended on my last reaction when I said the mom was creepy on my old video.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till
I got the Caprice Classic sitting up.
Take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I...
Yo, this is about to be lit, yo. I already can see it. There's a guy in Detroit. I reference Detroit a lot, but there's a guy in Detroit that ride around on a horse, too.
Can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse.
This is so dope.
You can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Let's go.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby. You can go and ask.
I love the culture, like, just
cowboy hat from Gucci.
Collide the culture clashing, I guess. I don't
know. Okay, you got me. It's all good. You cheated, though. That horse got like a V12, and I ain't even worried about it. I just hit a flock, and
I like how the culture is coming together in this video. The country culture and hood culture. This is a perfect video to really represent what Billy Ray Cyrus and Lil Nas did, for real, for real.
I seen you before. You from Compton, right?
Huh?
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get the children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean?
I apologize about that.
You have a good day. Get off my car.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Yeah, he clean.
Can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me.
Billy Ray pulling
up. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna
this dude look like my cousin, no cap. That's funny.
Pat down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my...
Oh my gosh, my dog Diplo. Dog, this is my favorite. One of my favorite producers besides Beethoven. Dog. How did Diplo get in the video? That's what I want to know. He did a remix, but that's about it. It makes sense why Billy Ray is doing it there, because they were confused when he walked in and then he starts singing in an old folks home. That's lit.
A Maserati sports car. God knows just I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man,
I did it really bad. I just
back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road.
Dog, I love Diplo so much.
Ride till I came down.
His singing is so good.
Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't.
Lil Nas X honestly made history with this. This is like, I can't imagine. I can't tell y'all how good it feels when I do shows in a hood and I open up with this song and they love it. Like, I've never seen hood culture as open, like trap music and trap lovers as open to country music, even at like a club. Like, you hear this come on and people go crazy. Like, it's crazy. Like, I don't know, I love it. I really love the cultural unity that's happening, especially in a time where America is becoming really divided. Like, this is beautiful. This is like honestly racially beautiful. Like, I really love on some real stuff though. Like, I love, and I love how Billy Ray fought. What is that lemonade? I love how Billy Ray fought to consider this a real country song. Like, I just love the unity in that. Like, that was honestly for you cannot deny how music brought these two cultures together. Where in America right now, white versus black and racism and Trump and all this stuff. Like, hands down, they came together with a beautiful song, and I respect that and I love that. Like, you know, shout out to these guys. Subscribe if you like the video. Comment below. Also, I want to do something towards the end. My boy Sean, the Phenom, dropped a video call early. I'm going to leave a link to that in the description. He asked me to share something about it. So I'm going to just show a little clip right here.
Yeah, this that la-di-da-di bag. 1980 swag. And V-Lot Dougie on the beat and pad. Adidas on my tag. Yeah, watch me spaz. Don't cook without the trap. I'm cooking like I'm a chef. Just give me my crap.
All right, anyways, that was it. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Hit your boy up. Follow me on Instagram and every social media place. Let's go.